I'm intimidated by something that's surreal, that's online, and yet it's done by real people who are doing this to make sure that I feel physically punished.
Maybe he's, you know, like looking at me right now or going behind my back.
Elevator doors, it's opened and I saw that they are coming down. And that moment I said that it's over.
Ultimately, learned to protect myself with firearms so that when I went out in public, I would be able to protect myself.